Great to be here. You know, it's kind of all just, it hits you today. I've been here since June, but today you kind of really feel like it's official. You walk out in the Hilton, and that was awesome. The atmosphere was great. I'm in right here. Had a little 4 or 5 threes in a row, and that was fun to watch. But I was proud of our guys' effort. We really wanted to make an effort to keep them 60 points or less. You knew the pace of play, second half can get up and down, but so I was proud of the defense to keep under 60, especially the way the pace got in the second half. And so it's good. Did some things more on tape to watch. We'll work on our stuff on Monday, and then start working on Colorado Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. And so now it's on, and now it's for real.
That's going all right. That's going pretty good. Coach, took me on in the second half just to keep me calm and stuff. But I'm being there tomorrow, rehabbing, doing all the necessary stuff.
Just what you were able to shoot. I mean, I feel good. That's your first debut, I guess, to go, 6 or 7 from three?
Yeah, I felt good. But, I mean, the number that's sticking out to me is the turnovers. I mean, Monte's going to break the record 3 times. We're all about to break the turnover record right now. So I need to get better on that.